Hello, I'm Karen Ratzlaff with Excel Construction Services. We are a repair, service, and maintenance contractor and tenant improvement for commercial facilities in California, Arizona, and Nevada. Our primary clients are Bank of America, Jones Lang LaSalle, T-Mobile, JCPenney. We provide emergency services, we provide tenant improvement services, we do ADA upgrades, locksmithing work. We have a long line of core competencies for your commercial facilities. I was originally and still am certified with the California Public Utilities Commission through the Supplier Clearinghouse, but our major clients were acknowledging shifting with our growth geographically out of California and into Arizona and Nevada. They recommended that we become nationally certified, so we went to WBEC-WEST to do that. And I've been certified just over a year. Well, I feel like if I'm going to be a part of an organization, I need to kind of get all in there. You know, it's if you're going to do something, you might as well go all the way. And this was an opportunity that I knew that I would need to get to know people, the corporate buyers, the other WBEs, as well as the management of WBEC-WEST. And the outline of the information that they provided for the Platinum Supplier Program was information that I knew that I needed. My experience with the Platinum Supplier Program was excellent. They provide both, you know, you can come to the venue for the training, or you can log in remotely. They provided homework, which actually, you know, took the things that they taught us as a takeaway. We reported back on the homework. We were graded by corporate buyers on our responses to the homework. And so that provided us kind of that lesson in what it is that the corporate buyers are looking for. What are their priorities, both in the marketing arena as well as statistical information about our company? For example, they trained us on how to prepare a capability statement and a statement of qualifications. That's probably the thing that had most value for me in that process. And, you know, that was our homework, to provide that capability statement, prepare it, and return it. And they provided feedback, you know, graded us and helped us tune that up in a way that meant something to them. You know, they know what's going on behind the scenes on the corporate and procurement side, and so they actually shared that information for us so that we could penetrate and get right to the people that we would potentially be able to share our resources with. I have just recently actually been able to secure a contract with a financial institution because of the capability statement. You know, sharing that around, I felt like really broke ground in providing them something to focus, an interest. They identified a resource that was on that capability statement that they were in the market for. And so, you know, it provided an opportunity to come introduce ourselves, provide an RFP, and those kinds of things. And I think it's just the beginning, quite honestly. I look forward to doing another program because I feel like the trends change on the procurement side, and they'll be able to refresh us and update us to what those trends are once again this next year. Well, definitely apply. There is an application process. You know, there is a small fee associated, but it's nothing in comparison to what you take away from it. It does provide the networking and the get to know yous to those corporate buyers and understanding what their priorities are. It's kind of like take what you want and leave the rest. If there may be some things through the program that you're familiar with, but there will be things that you won't be familiar with that will be able to add value to your exposure and turning it into an opportunity where you can understand what's going on the corporate. That's that whole, like our conferences right now with unlock the, you know, I can't remember the whodunit and figure it out and that kind of stuff. It really does give you some good insight. It takes that blindness that you might feel like you have of not understanding what's going on to, you know, a light at the end of it.